Look at the guy freaking out. He's tripping. What's going on, guys? Demilin here, and in today's video, I'm gonna buy the new Cargo Bob. Yeah, it's here, guys. It's looking way better than the old one. I prefer it. Looking a bit cooler. So let's buy it. We're gonna call Pegasus and order it. I want the cargo bob. Alright, let's go and get it. The new cargo bob. Really excited about it. I wanted to get the cargo bob years ago, but I couldn't. As you know, Rockstar removed it from the shop for a long period of time. But here it is, coming back with a new version. If you want a nice cargo bob and you have $2 million, don't think twice, just get it. Oh yeah! Look at its beauty. Jetsam Cargo Bob A93. Look impressive, doesn't it? Nice. I love it. Woohoo! Let's go. Nice. Let's see if we can pick up my car. No, I don't want to destroy it, so we're gonna try and pick up other car. Come on, kitty, kitty, kitty. Woohoo! Let's watch the driver freak out. Come on, you can jump. This is such a cool feature. All right, I wanna see the interior. The interior looks kinda cool. Pretty similar to the previous one. I wonder if you can open the back door. I don't think so, but it could be really cool. We're gonna put the car on the maze bank and run. Get the fuck out of here. Sorry for that. All right. Look at the guy freaking out. He's tripping. Oh my god. Is he gonna jump? No. What? He's just sitting there. Is he taking a selfie? Is he yelling at himself? All right. Let's cheer him up. Dude. Don't be scared. Oh, it's a woman. Don't be scared. Let's go, let's go. I'm gonna take you with my cargo bob. Don't cry. Just, let's go, let's go. Get into my cargo bob. Oh my god. I didn't want it to do it. You don't like it? Look at this. Don't be scared. It's beautiful. Well, it seems that nothing can cheer this woman. We're gonna try and scare her. Help me! Move! Jump! Alright, girl. Can't do nothing. I'm out, woman. You don't wanna come? I don't have nothing to do here. Although I will take your vehicle with me. Damn! Nope. Don't fall. Please don't fall. What just happened? I just got into my office. So, this is how it works from now? You land on the maze bank, and if you have an office there, just getting in. Hi, babe. Alright, guys. So, I guess this is it. The cargo bob is awesome. The difference between the old one and the new one is only the design. Nothing else, only cosmetic. Think about it. Which one do you want? The new one, of course. Alright guys, thank you for watching. If you like this video, like it down below. And if you're new to the channel, subscribe for more. Peace! Let's see if the cargo bob is still up there. No shit! I can hear it! No, that's awesome! No! No! It's not here! God damn it, I got screwed! I need to pay 1,000 bucks to get it again.